What's up, guys? Today we got a 1979 Pontiac Trans Am. A buddy of mine wanted a full detail, paint correction, and a ceramic coating. Check out how it came out. It looks amazing. And start it up, let you listen to it.